I shouldn't be here, but I just can't leave him. I hope my amulet has enough charge. Alan, where are you? Alan!
Stay back! I told you not to follow me! Look out! Save yourself! Don't worry about me! Go! Run!
You made it back. I was afraid you would never return from the forest. Did you find him? Is Alan all right? He's still in the forest somewhere. We must find him. Oh no, things are getting worse by the minute. Without the lighthouse, there's nothing to keep the forest at bay. Alan can take care of himself for now. If we don't fix the lighthouse, there will be nothing for him to return to. As long as I can.
Thank you.
working! We just need more light! That was some fast thinking. Thank you. You need to repair the lighthouse, or we'll all be doomed. You need to repair the lighthouse, or we'll all be doomed.
Availability.
The door is locked from the inside. We're trying to break it down, but it's not budging. There must be another way into the lighthouse. Some back door or a passageway. If you want to help, take this extinguisher and see if you can find a way inside.
Oh. Thank you. Every time I sleep, I dream the same dream. I'm drawn into the forest by a strange woman. It's the same encounter in every dream. She is beautiful, but also very cold. I follow her down a path. Deep in the forest, a white cottage awaits. The coastal town of Willow Ridge is home to proud and simple folk. The majestic lighthouse towers all other buildings and silently watches over the people. The glimmer tree is more than a symbol of the town. It is also a crucial element of the traditional Forest Rite. Each child coming of age must tie their ribbon to a branch of the glimmer tree in the forest and retrieve its glowing acorn. The acorn is taken home and planted into the soil, just as it was done by our forefathers. Acorn becomes a new tree and marks the passage of a child into adulthood.
Let's see what your amulet can do to these damn trees. Follow me. It's time to step into the unknown. The breach. The path will lead us deep into the forest, and hopefully to Alan. Here we are, at the outskirts of the dark forest. You must not give up hope. Alan is somewhere in there, needing your help. Sadly, I am too old to follow. I would only slow you down. I'll stay in the town and look for other ways to help. I gave Alan my magnifying glass to help with his work on the amulet. If you come across it, I can use it to help our cause.
Thank you.